Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
Andrew took Liam out to lunch with some friends. I decided to stay home because I just don't feel well. Just still recovering from last night. I was up in the middle of the night throwing up my food, my dinner. Sorry, TMI, but it is what it is. We did set up our Christmas tree. We still haven't decorated it yet, but we at least got it up. I surprised Liam this year by Sorry. Try to eat a little lunch and I think it's gonna come back up again. Anyways, so we still have to decorate it. So we'll probably do that sometime today or tomorrow. I don't know when, but. So I'm gonna stop the camera now because I feel like I'm gonna hurl. and I'll talk to you in a little while. So, Andrew is off fixing the Impala finally. His parts finally came in. Liam wanted to watch a movie in his room, so that is what he is doing. I am watching a movie in the living room, and I am drinking some hot tea, and trying to ladybug, and I am, breathing in the steam, because my throat feels very, very congested, like mucusy, so I'm trying to break that up, so I'm here. Drinking some hot tea and breathing in the steam. I gotta feed Liam dinner here soon. It's 6:13. It's getting close to dinner time. I am not going to eat just because I almost threw up lunch and I still feel painfully bloated from lunch. I think I already mentioned the Christmas tree, yeah, but, that's all that's really going on right now. It's a pretty boring, laid-back day, but I am okay with that. Alrighty, I'll talk to you in a little bit.